State Farm.
This guy homes in on people who feel guilty.
Some kind of twisted eye for an eye.